Hi, this is Eyvette from My World of Metaphysics and Loving My Angels. Someone requested that I do some more angel videos, and what is my best topic of all? Angels. I love angels. I'm sorry. I get very happy when talking about angels, and most of the things that I manifest in my life, if it wasn't for the infinite intelligence and my angels, I would not have done it. So I am proud to speak about angels. And exactly, I want to speak to you about angel numbers, specifically two sets of numbers, 333 and 444. Okay, if you know my website, it's Loving My Angels 444. But that's closed right now, and it's My World of Metaphysics. But I want to speak to you about angel numbers, specifically 333 and 444. Now, remember, angels are here to help guide us. They were placed here by the infinite intelligence to help guide us along our path. We have free will, like I said in my videos, we have free will to live our life here on earth. Remember, we are a spiritual being having a human experience, and we're here to enjoy heaven on earth and to pursue our dreams and ambitions and make a difference in this world. And we all have a talent, and I always encourage people to find out what your talent is and strive to be the best and use that to manifest your dreams, and with that, everything comes into play. Now, getting back to angel numbers, I spoke to everybody before. You know I'm an angel person. 444. Have you ever woke up in the morning and looked at your clock or an afternoon and it said 444? Or did you see 333? Or while you were driving in the car, you seen somebody's license plates was ABC 444 or CAB 333. Okay, or you've seen someone with phone numbers and they had a lot of threes in it or a lot of fours. These are not coincidence. They're not, and not in the long run. If you don't pay attention, you won't catch it. It's like it's there and it's guiding you, but it's up to you to catch it and pay attention to it. Okay, once you start paying attention to numbers and signs and other things out there, colors and stuff like that, they will present themselves at the time when you need it. When you see repeating numbers like 333, 444, 1111, stop and think what you're thinking about at that time. It's very important. What's going on around that time when you seen those numbers? Was something going on that you was upset about, and then all of a sudden you turn around and you see 444, 333? Those numbers are giving you support, letting you know that either the angels are with you or the ascended masters are with you. But the way I look at it, they're always with you. But it's just an extra boost to let you know. Now, 444, if you don't know, is the angel number, okay? If you like angels and you're into angels, you will see fours repeatedly, okay? And the main one is 444. I was very happy to see that Jay-Z did an album or something, and I think he called it 444 or something like that. I'm not too sure, but he don't fool me. He's into angels. I don't care what anybody say. You don't name your album 444 for no reason unless you're into angels. Like my numbers were 444. And like when I got my phone, I said, could you please give me fours, stuff like that. And they were like, well, we don't really have control over it. I'm like, okay, but give me as much fours as you can, okay? Because I need all the blessings that I can get. And the more fours I have around me or threes, the better. So when Jay-Z put out that album 444, people may have looked at it as just 444, but for me, it was an angel number. And I said to myself, I said, wow, he's into angels. I like him already. I'm not a big fan of a lot of rap music, but I like old school rap music, you know. But when I seen that 444, I was like, wow, he's an angel person, and that's cool. Okay, so 444 is the angel number. 333 is the ascended master number. When I say ascended master, I'm talking about Jesus, if you're Christianity, Jesus, Buddha, and any other of the religious symbols that your culture might follow. The ascended masters is the 333 number, okay? Now, breaking that down a little bit more. When you see 444 or 333, that is the support that they're giving you, one. Second, it could be the numbers, the angels or the ascended masters could be directing you on whatever path you're on. So, like, if you're making the decision to do something and all of a sudden you start seeing 333, 444, that is almost like encouragement, like to pursue and to continue doing whatever you're trying to do. If you trying to make a turn, or you're trying to know if you this job will be good for you, and you start seeing repetitiously 333, 444, that's the support the angels and their ascended masters are giving you to go ahead with and do what you have to do. But I always tell people, like, please, like, listen to your heart, listen to your gut feeling. That's how you are going to know exactly what you need to do. But the extra support will come from the number signs, you know. So I tell people to pay very close attention to numbers. If you do, all of a sudden the numbers will just start flowing into your life all over the place. And you, before you know it, you'll be driving 333, 444, you know. So that's what I'm trying to tell you. Now again, 444 is the angel number. It's telling you to keep manifesting your dreams. Keep manifesting your dream. Keep pursuing your dreams. You are on the right path. We're supporting you. We're giving you support. If anything's going on, you're upset or anything, somebody just passed away, 444 is usually the number you're going to see. But like I said again, you won't see it unless you pay attention to it. Okay? That's when that reticular activating system kicks in that I talked about in one of my other videos. So pay attention to the numbers. 444 is the best number you can see. There's a couple of other numbers, but for me, 333 and 444 are the best numbers you can see. Like I said, it's a manifesting number. It's the number that's telling you to continue what you're doing, keep pursuing your dreams. We support you in all ways. We're here. The other number, 333, the Ascended Master's number. Remember the Holy Three and the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And mind, body, and soul. Mind, body, and spirit. Threes is a creative number. It's a number that I would look at if I'm trying to create something and all of a sudden I start seeing threes all over the place, like 333 or somebody's license plates, or if I look at something, I see something on a billboard, 333. That's almost like giving me an indicator that I'm on the right path with whatever I'm trying to do, and that the ascended masters are supporting me in all ways, in all forms. Okay? So when you see these three numbers, these are good numbers. And whatever you're trying to do in your life, whatever you're trying to manifest, these numbers are telling you we with you, we have your back, and we're gonna make sure you make the correct steps. But I just wanna let you know, you're not gonna see it unless you pay attention. I'm not telling you to just go around, but I tell people all the time is to observe your surroundings. Observe your surroundings. Observe what's going on. Look around. Take a different route. Drive around. Enjoy. Get out of the box. Don't go the same way to work every single day. I mean, that's like, to me, I don't do it. I mean, I go the same way, and then all of a sudden, I'll say, well, let me just cut down this block or something like that. Or on the way home, I say, well, I got a couple of minutes. Let me drive down this way. Or let me run into the mall and just walk around while nobody's there. And if I see something, a store or something, I'll go in that. You got to remember, you have to put yourself out there a little bit so that the universe can find a way of getting to you what you're trying to manifest. And again, follow the signs, follow the 444 and 333, and let it lead you to your destination. But again, you got to be open for it, and it has to work. Another thing, if you're trying to communicate with your angels, and I told you the 444 sign is the angel sign, I always tell everybody, this is angel light. You can catch it in any metaphysical store, and it's a blue stone called an angel light, okay? This is the, and remember, I told you guys before, blue is for communication, okay? And it's the throat chakra right here, okay? So blue is the communication color, the color for communication. And it is for the angels. So if you're trying to talk to your angels, again, I'm gonna speak to you guys a little bit more about communicating with your angels and my experiences with the angels. But carry around an angel light, okay? This stone right here maybe costs about $3-$4. And it lasts forever. It's not going anywhere. It's a natural stone. And again, this video was on angel numbers. You see, I have my angels right here. Okay. And if you want to know a little bit more about angel numbers, this is a good book. You can always look up numbers, but this is a good book also by Doreen Virtue. It's called Angel Numbers 101. I'm a Doreen Virtue fan. I'm also certified angel intuitive. I do angel readings. I'm gonna be doing some readings online. I love doing readings. Again, I'm big time angel fan. And I'm certified angel card reader, certified angel intuitive, a big fan, okay? Again, this is Yvette from My World of Metaphysics and Loving My Angels. Please, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want to subscribe, and I'm bringing some more angel videos to you. And again, I'm gonna bring some more Law of Attraction videos. Thank you, namaste, and enjoy your week. Bye.